Good afternoon. I'm here at the Costco Wholesale in Wayne Township, New Jersey, to answer the question that everybody's going to be asking in a few days. How is this Costco different than every other Costco in northern New Jersey? This looks like every other Costco I've been in. There was the eyewear, televisions. The difference is that this Costco has a liquor license, unlike any other Costco in northern New Jersey. And that means you can find Kirkland Signature wines here. Kirkland Signature, of course, is the house brand, the special label that Costco puts on products that have very high quality and great value. Best buys here is this French champagne. Kirkland Signature French champagne, Brut, dry champagne. Half the price of the other champagnes you see here from France, including this Veuve Clicquot yellow label. I have a bottle of the French champagne at home, the Costco French champagne at home, so I'm getting two bottles of this Kirkland Signature Prosecco from Italy, a sparkling white wine, only $6.99. This is a delicious wine. I've had it many times before. So they have many other wines besides Kirkland Signature wines here, but as I said, the Kirkland Signature ones are the best value. Here's a Kirkland Signature Rioja Reserva from Spain, only $6.99 a bottle. Kirkland Signature Malbec from Argentina, also $6.99. Months, first time I've seen this Chianti Classico, $8.49. It's also a Reserva, meaning that it's aged longer than the other wines. The non-Costco wines were about $44 to $50 a bottle. Kirkland Signature Pinot Grigio, $5.99 a bottle. Here's a Chardonnay, $6.99 a bottle. There's some single malt whiskeys, three bottles for $150. Got these premium champagnes and cognacs from France. There's one over here, $400 a bottle. Tequilas from Mexico. This one's $399.99. Johnny Walker Blue Label, $349.99 from Scotland. Mount Hermon Red from Israel. It's out of place, I don't see a price on it. Kirkland Signature selections are limited, but I always get a few bottles of each one. And now I have some other shopping to do, organic spring mix. So that's how this Costco is different than any other one in northern New Jersey.